business at just the right moment. And now do I have news for you. Look at this.
A chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
But you're going to start all the way back down here with $1. Move it down, please. Target price today is $1.37. Now, there are only two products here that are more than $1.37. Just don't pick those products and you'll end up with $10,000.
Okay.
John, what are the products?
Well, Mom, first, Sylvie Spun Cream Honey, the all-natural spread, and a reusable plastic server. No artificial or synthetic ingredients in pure Sylvie Spun Honey. Trust Listerine. Listerine is strong to give you clean breath that lasts hours. Listerine antiseptic kills the germs that can cause bad breath. Golden Griddle is preferred over pure maple because it has a unique blend of four delicious syrups for its great taste. Golden Griddle, the taste that beat pure maple. A real Chase Street, large-size Hershey's Crackle. Crisp rice and real milk chocolate. Large-size Hershey's Crackle from the Hershey Chocolate Company. Success Boil and Bag Rice, perfect every time. Once you've tasted success, nothing else will do. And gauze tape replaces old-fashioned gauze and tape. Bandages painlessly, sticks only to itself, not skin or hair. Gauze tape, the no-hurt tape.
Thank you, Linda. You're very sweet. Now, you pick out a product that's less than $1.37, and I'm going to move you up to $10.
Rice.
Rice, did you say?
Yes, right.
Wait, what?
Rice.
Okay, but why did you turn away? You don't want to look?
Well,
no, you don't have to look.
Okay.
All right, turn your back. You can tell from the audience reaction. Is it less than $1.37? No! Why did you pick that? Some of these are Outback candy. You know that's less than $1.37. And the syrup is less than $1.37. I don't even shop, and I don't know about that. Is the mouthwash less? Yes! Everything! Look at all that. I bet that's less. I should have played the game and let you hold the microphone here, Linda. Well, you know what? I'm going to give you the dollar, though, just so you'll have something. Bye-bye, Linda. I don't think we've ever had that game lost that quickly before, have we? Showcase Showdown number 2. Happy Easter.